Hello, Marysville. Welcome to Marysville Getchell High School. My name is Connor Stickles, and I'm coming to you with this wrestling match between the Bearcats and the Chargers. So, we're going to be getting into it soon, but this is looking to be quite the match. Wrestling is always an intense sport, and this match, I think, will be the pinnacle of that. We're looking for some serious competition from both teams. Currently have a match going, and can it, not quite an escape there. Oh man. Got that near fall there, it looks like. And that is a pin for the Bearcats, giving them the first points of the night. Monroe Bearcats, 6. The Getchell Chargers, 0.
At 170 for Monroe, we have Hunter Harris.
And now we have coming out Hunter Harris for the Bearcats against Devin Rose for the Chargers. Devin goes right for a leg and gets the takedown. He's looking to roll over. Oh, is Hunter going to get out of this? Not that time. Happen here. In about the same position they have been. A little under a minute left. Score is currently at 2 for Devin, 0 for Hunter. Devin got him at the beginning of the match, and nothing much has been able to come of it since for either wrestler. Oh, they're on the edge of the ring, and that's out. With 20 seconds left. They go right at it, and out again. All right, Devin will start on top there. Can Hunter get the escape here? Devin's got his legs, and maintains control. time. End of the first period, we have 2 for Devin Rose of the Chargers and 0 for Hunter Harris of the Bearcats. We got it from neutral. Both fighting for it, looking to get that early advantage. Grappling, no one's coming out with anything yet. And that's out. Oh, can Hunter turn this around? Will Devin maintain it? No one goes down. Minute 30 left in the period. And that's out of the ring again. Oh, straight for that leg. Oh, man. Who will prove themselves stronger? Or no one yet. Holding for that takedown, a little under a minute left in the period. Oh! That's a takedown for Hunter Harris. And a 2-point near fall. Putting Hunter in the lead with little under 30 seconds left in the second period. And that's time. And now it is Hunter Harris with the 2-point lead. Oh, what's going to happen from this? That is an escape by Devin Rose. It's now a 1-point match. They're getting tired, but they're still going right at it. And that's out of the mat. Oh. Let's see what happened from here. Hunter just won't let go of that leg. And Devin can't quite get the advantage. Oh my gosh, Hunter has him almost on his back. No, but he got back there. Minute left in the period. Whistle blown, that was a foul. They go back at it, 45 seconds left in the period. Oh, No points from this yet. They're throwing each other all over the place, and Devin comes out on top. 2-point takedown for him. And is he going to get the pin here? It's a near fall. 3-point near fall now. He still got him in the near fall. Not quite a pin. And with that, Devin takes the lead in the third and final period to get the match. All right. Isaac Sorello coming in for the Bearcats.
And a 182 for your Chargers, Joe Fiedler-Roy.
And Teofu Monroy. Oh. Man. Let's see what happens from this. That's a 2-point takedown for Isaac. Oh. That's a near fall. No? Yes, yes. 2-point near fall. Scores 4-0. It's another near fall. And that's a pin. Isaac was overpowering there. Bringing the total score for tonight up to 12 for Monroe and 3 for Marysville.
At 185 for your Chargers, we have Micah Hoot. And we have a forfeit for Monroe.
Micah Hoot goes out to accept the forfeit. Automatic, 6 points. Score 9-12. Now Josh Felder comes out against Charlie Diedrich, the 220 weight class. They're getting close to the edge of the mat. Oh. Josh has Charlie held, but. Oh, he's compromised, and that's a takedown.
2-point takedown, Felder.
Oh, can Charlie escape? Looking like he's about to do so.
1 point escape for Diedrich.
And he got the escape. Trails by 1 point. Minute left in the first period. This is an important match for both teams. Obviously, every match is, but if Charlie wins this one, then the Chargers can catch up. Josh wins off the mat. If Josh wins, then the Bearcats will go up to a 6 or 9 point lead. Oh. They're struggling. They're very close to the edge of the mat there. And. Oh. Charlie had him wrapped up, but the period ends. Still only a 2-1 match here. All right. Charlie will be on top. Josh will be down. Can Josh get the escape here? Can Charlie keep him down? Charlie has... not like, no. Josh gets the escape. 3-1. Oh. Maybe he can get another takedown. Charlie can get his first takedown of the match. Not quite. Minute 30. Pushing, they're fighting. Minute left in the second period. We're halfway through. Oh, and that's a takedown for Josh Felder. Off the mat. 32 seconds left in the first period. Score currently stands 5-1 in this match. Oh. Looks like we have blood. Gonna get mopped up and back out there. Charlie Diedrich will start down. There's Felder on top. He's trying to pull his arm off. The leverage. Oh, Charlie's almost escaped. If he can just extricate his leg. Not quite. And that's the end of the second period. We get ready to go back into it. He's got the coin. We're ready. All right. Charlie's only 4 points behind. Really looking to catch this one up. Oh. Almost a takedown there. Oh, and that is a takedown for Josh Felder. Another 2 points. Oh, looks like we have blood again. Minute 12 left in this match. Chuz trailing by 6. If he wants to turn it around, his best bet is just go for the pin. Nice escape there. Both of them are getting tired. Still a lot of power going into this. Oh. And that's a takedown and near fall. He's keeping it from the pin. And that's a pin. With 40 seconds left in the match. Ooh. It looks like some blood on Josh again, but he gets the pin. Actually got blood on the mat, on Charlie's neck and back. This sport can be really intense, but it's all about that winning, that victory. And that score that is currently 18-9 for the Bearcats. But it is still early, and the Chargers can turn this around. Tyson Sawyer comes out against Tommy Steeler. Tyson Sawyer of the Chargers, Steeler of the Bearcats. Oh, nothing quite yet. And that's a takedown. Tommy with the first points. Oh, that's a near fall. Got a 45 degree angle. And 5 seconds, 3 points, pin!
And 38 seconds
into the first period, Tommy gets his pin.
After 6 matches, it's Monroe 24, and you're charging 9.
6 matches in, Monroe 24, Marysville 9. Delani Trujillo takes a forfeit.
And 113 for Monroe, we have Chad Pease. And for Marysville Mitchell, we have a forfeit.
Chad Pease takes another forfeit.
At 120, we have a double forfeit.
Double forfeit at 120.
At 126 for Monroe, we have Ethan Urban.
All right, 126, Ethan Urban.
And a 126 for your Chargers, Yaroslav Dubik.
And Yaroslav Dubik.
Ooh, and I'm sorry, 126 for your Chargers is Cody Fitzbridge.
Never mind. My. All right. They're going at it. Hands going all over, looking for an opening. Oh. Off the mat. Grappling. Oh, it goes to the leg. Doesn't quite get it. Is that going to be a takedown? Not quite yet. This. Oh! Oh, boy. And. Fitchbridge with the first takedown. Was a reversal by Ethan Urban. Goes that Half Nelson, and no, rolled over. No points there. Cody Fitchbridge almost. And that's the end of the first period. But that was it. That was a 1 point escape.
At the end of the first period, it's Fitchbridge with 3 and 2.
Cody 3. Ethan 2. Hope those are. Oh, takedown for Ethan.
2 points.
Oh, and there's the near fall. 4, 5. All right, 3 points. Oh, he might get the pin here. Oh, he arches. He's fighting to stab his back off the mat.
2 point near fall.
Oh, 2 point. 2 point near fall. He's looking for the reversal there, didn't quite get it. And it's looking close here, but he's staying off of his left shoulder. This is a near fall, but can he keep it from being a pin? Still almost a minute left in the match. Period. Oh, he's not quite pinned. Oh, almost there. Pin. Ethan Urban there.
It's a win.
Cody almost came out for 30 seconds, so he was fighting. 132, Joseph Luttrell against Aiden Noel. Aiden of the Chargers, Joseph of the Bearcats. Oh, Aiden might just come out with this. Almost a takedown there with Joseph. Oh, there it was, 2-point takedown. And just trying to make a base stay strong. And now he's got the hand. He's turning. Straining all his force. Almost escaped. He's up. Brought back down to the mat. Really struggling down there. Oh, Aiden's headgear got out of place. Was quick, right to it. Just wrapped around him, trying to turn him over. It isn't going. 20 seconds left in this period. Five, four, three, two, one. End of the period.
At the end of the first period, it's Luttrell with 2 and Noel 0.
Joseph with 2, Aiden with 0. All right, Aiden will be on top. Joseph down. That's an escape for Joseph. And a takedown. That went about as well for him as it could have. He got 3 points. Wants to get over the other side of them without losing his hold. Aiden's got a solid base. Near fall. All right. Lose 5 seconds. Pin. Joseph Luttrell beating Aiden Noel, the Chargers, with a pin. Bringing the score to Marysville 9, Monroe 48.
At 132, 4 Monroe. I'm sorry, 138 from Monroe and Taylor Ivey.
Taylor Ivey from Monroe and Anthony LeBrake. Pound wrestlers. They're fighting arms. Oh. Taylor's got Anthony's leg off the mat. It'll be neutral. So no points yet. Anthony, his legs are a little in. Taylor almost got him there, and he got it there. 2-point takedown. Anthony's going for the power, but lost the leg. And now Taylor has a leg up in this competition. 2-point lead. A little under 30 seconds left in the first period. Then he's looking for an escape. He's almost got it. Oh, he almost got that leg. In fact, I think he does have it. Okay. Oh, he's getting rolled over. Oh. 2-point near fall. That was the end of the first period. 0-4. Taylor leads. Anthony starts on top. Kept him so far. Taylor might escape here. If he can pry Anthony's arms off. Reversal. 2 points. Anthony's trying to build up, but Taylor has his arms well. Oh, can Anthony roll this over? No. Three seconds, 4 seconds, five. All right, that'll be a 3-point near fall. There it is. 40 seconds left in the second period. 9-0, Taylor Ivey to Anthony LeBrake. That'll be 3 points. Unless Taylor can get a pin here. Time!
3-point near fall for Ivy. At the end of the second period, we have Ivy.
Second period ends 12-0. Anthony really needs the takedown here. Oh, he tries to snag the leg with his own leg. Doesn't quite work out. Ends up 2-point takedown. And Anthony manages to stay on his front. Minute 25 left in the match. Anthony's 14 points down, hasn't scored any. Oh, he's got that leg, but out, off the mat. Anthony will start down. On top. Oh, Anthony might have the escape here. Not quite. They're a tangled mess on the mat. Seconds left in the match. Oh, can Anthony turn this around? He's got locked up. So, I think that's a 3-point near fall. 10 seconds left in the match. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time! Taylor will come away with it, 17-0. What exertion.
With two matches left, you have the Monroe 53 and your Chargers 9.
Two matches left. Monroe leads 53, Getchell 9. Trey Padgett for the Chargers. And I believe Brock Rice from Monroe. Both low, looking for the advantage. We'll see who has it. Oh, no one yet. Heads together there, looking for any opportunity. Fighting for it, trying to get the flip. Oh, he's going for legs. Rock almost had one. Trey can get behind him, he can get the takedown, but he's behind him if he can pull him down. Running for it. He doesn't get it. 45 seconds left in the first period. No points on the board yet for either wrestler. Now it's Trey in a sticky situation here as Brock tries to get the advantage. 25 seconds left in the period. They're about even again. Time. First period ends with no points scored. Trey chooses to be down. Couldn't quite escape there. Reach fighting for it. Oh, will we have our first takedown? Almost. If we can get on top of force him into a defensive position, it'll count, but not quite yet. Minute 15, over halfway into the match. That's an escape for Padgett. Trey Padgett. Just had an escape without a takedown. 1-0 right now for Trey. Under a minute left in the second period. Now we're over halfway. You almost hear them straining against each other. 30 seconds left in the second period. It's a 1-0 game. And that's a 2-point takedown. And that's a pin! First pin of the night for the Chargers.
And we're in our last match of the evening. We have number 53 and the Chargers 15. Wrestling at 152 for Monroe's Stephen Luttrell.
Alright, for the Bearcats, Stephen Luttrell and Michael Stewart of Monroe and Getchell, respectively. Hands wild, looking for that opening. The night has been decided. This is all about victory and pride. Michael went for that leg. Stephen didn't let him have it. Not quite off the mat, and now they are. But that was a 2-point takedown for Stephen Luttrell. No points there. Stephen maintains his advantage. Michael looking to roll him off. Man's looking to escape here, though. Stephen's got that leg pinned. Oh, can Michael get out of this? Almost had the reversal there. Not quite. Oh, that's a reversal. Ten seconds left in the period. And they got a bounce, stopping the clock. 8 seconds left in the first period. 2-2. Michael will start on top. Joseph almost gets out of that. Michael keeps it. And he might have him on his back here. Time! That's the first period. Last match of the night, 2 periods left, or fall. Either way, it all ends here. That's an escape. One-point match, you know. Anyone who gets a takedown here has the lead. And that's the takedown from Michael Stewart. Near fall. Might get back on his front there, but he's got the arm trying to roll him over. Arches, oh. Almost gets out. Near vault, reversal. It was a 3-point near fall, 2-point reversal. Score stands 7-5 for the Chargers. Minute one left in this second period. Assuming no pin, we're halfway through the final match. Uncle can't quite get up, but he's built up a solid base. He's up, he's fighting. Steven is just not quite going to let him escape here. 35 left in the period. Almost off the mat. He's trying to pull out. Oh, he's pushing. He's going from the ankle. And reversal. That'll be a 3-point near fall. 3, 2, 1. Period ends. Score currently 12-5. 1 period left tonight. Trying to use the head to get that roll. Not working, so he's just... There he goes. Going for the half Nelson. Not happening. Michael's got the arm over his shoulder. He's struggling to get back up. He's almost escaped. And that's the escape. Currently 13-5. Little under minute 20. That's a takedown. And an escape. Stevens trailing, little under a minute left in this final period. Minute doesn't sound long, but when you're on that mat, it's an eternity. Especially if you're on the bottom. And that's a 2-point takedown. Steven's starting to catch up, and that's an escape. Seconds left in the match. Get back up, right back at it. 10, 9, 8, 7. Will there be a takedown here at the very end? 3, 2, 1, and that's the match! Michael Stewart wins this one, bringing the final score 53-18. Monroe wins.
Just so you know, you're hungry on the way out the door. We have pizza, dollar slice.
Teams come out to congratulate each other.
Let's get a beautiful world tonight. A little bit cold, maybe some ice out there. Take a little rub, make sure you're not leaving anything behind.
Well, it was quite the match today. Final score 53-18. Big lead from Monroe there, but every match very hard fought, both sides. This has been truly intense tonight here at Marysville Getchell. My name is Connor Stickles. Thank you for watching.